sometimes it's necessary to disable a device that's gone into alarm in order to reset the system. To do that, first you want to make note of the address that's shown. There's an alarm on a thermal detector. The address is loop 2 as 002 and it's in the mechanical room. You can accelerate the screen by pressing the backspace to switch between the two pages of information. So to disable that device, press menu. You want to do selection 3, which is input output. Level 2 password is all 2. We want to disable a device, so that's selection 2. If you have a multi-node system, it'll ask you which node you want to use. In this case, we're on node 1. Now remember that device was address loop 2 S002. Change that to a 2. If the address was a monitor, you press the 6 button, which has the M, and then you could put in the address. If you accidentally change that, you can back out and start over again. Loop 2, 002, press OK. 1 to disable. And the system will go into trouble because it has now a device that's disabled. After you've disabled it, now you can reset your system. Press and hold till you see the word resetting. After the system is completed resetting, it's going to show that that detector has been disconnected or disabled. Press your trouble acknowledge, and that will remain as a system trouble until you're able to have that detector serviced or replaced. The rest of your system will still be operational except for that one detector. To re-enable a device that's been disabled, start by pressing menu, input output, all 2s for the password, enable, select your device. In this case, it's already highlighted. Press OK. 0 to enable. OK. And then you can back out of the menu. And your system is restored to normal.